Hi Stagecoach, it's Karrie back with another fitness video for you today. It's absolutely boiling today, like I think it needs to storm or something, but I am sweating already. So yeah, I mean it's still sunny out, so I'm not sure if it is actually going to storm, but we definitely need a storm. So yeah, today we are doing a fitness video to the song Hula Hoop. So let's go. Okay, so let me talk you through this slowly, all the way through, and then we will put it all together at the end like we usually do. So you're going to start with two counts of eight marching, okay? So you just march 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? So that's just to get you a little bit warm and ready for the rest of it. Then we're going into a light jog for two counts of eight again. So just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? Then it says something about roller skates, I believe. So I've decided to do the, I don't know what it is, it's like a Les Mills move that I do sometimes in a fitness class I go to. And you basically just skate from side to side. So all you're going to do is four counts of eight of these, but you're still only going to do 16. No, you're still only going to do eight of them because it's slow, like half time speed. Okay, so you're just going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? And the further you go, the better. So you really want to go from, well, I'll try and go from this side to this side because that's what I've got, but you want to push, push, okay? And that like gets your glutes and your legs and everything going, and it should burn. After that, we have two counts of eight jumping like you're using a skipping rope. Okay, so just feet together, round like you're using a skipping rope, so two counts of eight like that, and then you do two counts of eight to each side, but I will show you that, okay? So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, you're gonna do doubles. So two this way, okay? And you do that for two counts of eight as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Perfect, that is the first bit. Now we go for the chorus. Okay, so for the chorus, you want to start with your legs slightly hip-width apart, maybe a little bit wider. All you're going to do is you're going to punch to the sky, punch, and then you're going to like drop into that hip. Drop. So this leg kind of twists in, and this one you want to lean into that hip. You do that four times. 2, 3, 4. Then we're going to go into this hip again, and your arms come out. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? Then we do it all over again. Punch and punch and punch and punch, and we go out and in and out and in, again, in, last time, in. Then the beat gets a little bit heavier, so we amp it up a little bit. So all you're gonna do now is instead of doing this with your leg, you're just gonna dig, okay? So we go punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig. We step out, we do the same again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, and out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Okay, and that is the chorus that takes us the whole way through, right up until the end. Okay then, so after we've done the chorus, we are here. We then go shoulder roll back, shoulder roll forward. So you're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight. Then you're going to go forwards. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, into two counts of eight jogging. So we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back into your skates. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. After that, we go back into our skipping. So we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we do our side to sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? Then, back into the chorus. So the chorus is punch and punch and punch and punch and hips, 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 hips. Again, punch, 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 punch and hips, 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 hips. Then it goes a bit punchier, punchier, you know what I mean. Digs, 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 digs and hips, 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 hips. When you're doing it, make sure you punch the sky. You want really straight arms here as well. Straight arms, straight arms, straight arms, okay? Okay, good. So after that, we've just ended here. Boom. We go into shoulder rolls again. So we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we can either do whichever one you fancy. You can do these. I call these chicken wings. I don't know why, but maybe they look a little bit like chicken wings. So you can do these, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, or you can just do your full arm circles. Whichever you think you've got enough room for, or whichever you want to do. Okay, so that's shoulders for eight. Then you've got the chicken wings, or these that I call windmills, for eight as well. Then we go the other way. So I'm going to go forwards for eight. Then same again, you can either do your chicken wings forwards, or you can do your windmills forwards. Okay, whichever you want. Then we go back into our chorus, which is punch, but we don't do this one. We go straight in for the punch step this time, okay? Punch, or dig, shall I say? Dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, and hula, hula, hoop. Hula, hoop. Again, punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, punch, dig, last time. Fabulous! And then to finish off, we have four counts of eight left. We do two counts of eight, normal skipping. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into our side to side skips. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then you pose however you like. Like, yeah, I just did that. Bam. Okay then, so now we've learnt it all. Let's put it all together with the music and get a sweat on. I already have a sweat on. How about you guys?
And lines, hot sun and clear blue skies. The waves were crashing by, and when she passed me by and gave a wink and smile, and I was on cloud nine, love. The way you move your hips and lick your lips, the way you dip, you got me up so high. And girls, you got that body with them curls like a Bugatti. I just wanna drive. Oh, and girl, you know, round and round your love, it winds me up like a hula hula hoop, hula hula hoop. Oh, round and round your love, it winds me up.
our Hula Hoop Fitness Challenge for this week. I hope you're all as sweaty as me. I mean, some of this is makeup and a bit of highlighter, but most of it is sweat. Yeah, I really like that one. I don't know if you could tell by my smiling throughout the whole video, but it's just a banger. It's a real good song. So yeah, thank you for joining me. I will see you in the next one, and stay safe.